Now see, these are undercut. These are.
That is crazy.
Now see, these are undercut.
That is crazy.
Now see, these are undercut.
Wow.
These are pretty offensive to me. These are not just undercooked, but there's no seasoning. Man. This tastes like, it's like you get a bag of frozen french fries and you pull out of your freezer and you just throw them in the oven. Feed them to your kids because they don't know what's good and what's not.
Yeah.
Now see, these are undercooked.
He said the Arby's fries are trash.
It's like you get a bag of frozen french fries and you pull out of your freezer and you just throw them in the oven.
I do salt my fries to answer that question. I do salt my fries.
I don't put salt. There's no salt on the french fries at all.
To answer.
Now see, these are undercooked.
Your question. Yes. Too much salt should not be put on the fries, but I don't put too much, but I do put salt on my fries. The fries that I eat, they're good without salt. I don't put salt all the time. Every time, I don't put salt on my fries every time. But yeah, certain fries from certain brand from certain brands. Certain restaurants, they don't need salt. They're that good. Great fries, they don't need salt on them. Great fries don't need salt on them. But trash fries or mid fries, they do need salt on them. To taste good, but great fries, they don't need salt. You don't need to put salt on great fries. They taste great without the salt. Facts. Yeah, man. That's all I gotta say. Peace.